Bedat to me speaks of femininity, strength, because you've got the founder, Simone Bedat, behind that, and she had to have had a lot of force behind her to have been fighting like that in a man's world and to have been such a success. They're glamorous, they're timeless, they have that wonderful style of Art Deco, which is all about perfect proportions and precision, which the human eye just loves.